Hey buddy, it's Mark T here, making another video. It is Friday, so you know what that means. Weekly pickups! Anyways. Alright, I got a lot of weekly pickups for you today. I'm not even sure if I can top last week's, considering what I got last week. I got Skyward Sword and two books. Let's see if we can top that off with this. Take a look. First, I will go into first thing I paid money for. It is this latest issue of Shonen Jump. I'm really excited to read this, you know, because it's going to be one of the last editions of Shonen Jump. If you didn't know, Shonen Jump is actually only going to do two more issues after this one, and then it'll all be online. That's the only way you can read it. You gotta buy it. Read it, and that's it. Aside from, you know, buying the graphic novel separately. I think it's kind of a bad idea, but, you know, you can't stop progress. But, you know, if it doesn't end up working out online, I'm guessing you're probably going to start selling the magazine again, so there's no point in doing that. Let's open it up. Bam! On the cover we got Bakuman, which is pretty cool. Oh, I got a new Yu-Gi-Oh card. That's pretty sick. Some stuff about the Wii U and the 3DS and the PSP's new thing. It's a bunch of fan art, a bunch of other stuff. So basically, nothing's changed. Take a look at this novel thing. That's the second thing that I bought. I'm diving right into DVDs, but I also have some books to talk about, so yeah. First DVD is The Mummy. I think this is the original one. It has Peter Cushing and Christopher Lee in it. It's the Hammer Studios, The Mummy. So pretty cool, honestly. I like it. I like the look of it, and I can't wait to watch it. Let's open it up. Oh, that's interesting. Must be one of the pretty old DVDs. Huh? Yeah, if you can't see that, sorry. It looks like a blank disc, but actually, on thin writing, it says The Mummy. I'm not sure if I can get it in anymore. Nah, it's just reflecting what's around here. So, yeah. It's a disc. On almost blank disc for The Mummy. It's cool. Next thing, getting into some crazy stuff. Doctor Who. It's a Doctor Who Christmas special. I don't own any of the seasons, but I'm planning on getting them eventually, as time moves on gradually. It's just I still have a lot of DVDs I'm backed up on, and I really gotta finish watching them first, so maybe should stop buying them for a while. But yeah, let's open this up. For those of you who don't know, this is the Doctor Who Christmas special from the 5th series. By that I mean the series that was restarted and completely rebooted and in 2005. So, special has Matt Smith, Karen Gillan, and Arthur Darvill, as well as Michael Gambon and Catherine Jenkins. Basically, it's basically just the regular, you know, Christmas Carol, except with Doctor Who and aliens and stuff. It's really fun and interesting to watch. So, and disc we got Christmas Carol. Nice. Straight from the BBC. Last thing is from a sitcom that most of you might know. I'm not really sure what your preference is on sitcoms and stuff. I usually don't get sitcoms, but it's 40% off on any box set, and they had a whole, like, listing of what, you know, was going to be 40% off. I'm sure it could be any box set, but This one was like on a whole rack of things. Since it was the only series that looked interesting to me and that I've known, I got it is How I Met Your Mother Season 1. $20, it's called, with 40% off. I think it was about $15, $10, I'm not sure. I'm bad at math. So don't quote me on that. Turn it up. Fuck. Sorry, but, what it says on the back, you know, basically a love story in reverse, having the five main characters. Yeah. Let's open it up. Oh shit. Okay, DVD was loose. One sec, everybody. Okay. Doing very well. Okay. Alright, here are the discs. We got disc one. Blue Horn. It's very, what's it called? It's a reference to the first season, so. Yeah, just, you'll know if you watch the show. There's disc two, I don't know, it looks like a pineapple thing, I'm not really sure. And then disc three is, is a map. Or like a graphic screen of the, you know, the weather. So, yeah. That's it for the DVDs. Let's move on to the last few things I gotta show you. For most of you who saw my last video, I did get Legend of Zelda Skyward Sword. Ironically, I didn't actually know that it was absolutely necessary to have a Wii Motion Plus. So, you know, I couldn't really play it properly. So, picked up this Motion Plus controller. $34.99. Man, to me, I think this is honestly a super rip-off. But then again, I'm not one that usually buys controllers and stuff. So, let's open it up. Honestly, I think it was stupid to make this like thing specifically for the Wii Motion Plus. Honestly, it's just a stupid idea. But you know what? Hey, I don't know. I guess I'm just not in the now. Bubble wrap. Cut this thing open. There we go. Ah, it's just gonna cut it. Okay. We've got thing. It looks pretty fairly similar to the regular remote. Just get that out for you. Compared to the regular remote, no difference in size. The only difference is this one doesn't have a strap with it, and it's also black, and like the whole look and configuration is a bit different. But more or less, everything is exactly the same, except some square buttons, and you know. The sound system. So yeah, can't wait to finally start playing Skyward Sword. It's gonna be awesome. Okay, time for my next and final thing. It is, ta-da! For those of you who don't know, I've been collecting Dragon Ball Z VizBig editions. Unfortunately, they didn't have Volume 3, so I didn't have a chance to get it. But they do have Volume 4. So I just picked it up, and I ordered Volume 3, chapters.com thing. It should be coming next week. So, yeah. That's pretty much it. Now, this is the end of Weekly Pickups. I will be seeing you all later. Peace.